A Washington County father is accused of abandoning his 8-year-old son in a Walmart twice. When he couldn't find his father, the little boy asked for help. But when workers paged his dad, he never showed up. Channel 11's Dave Bondi found out what happened at the store in South Strabane.
We just learned this morning that this man turned himself in at the magistrate's office in North Strabane. It happened last Thursday. I talked to shoppers out here. They can't believe what happened. A shopping trip to this Walmart for an 8-year-old Cannonsburg boy turned into a nightmare after South Strabane police say his dad, 33-year-old Nathaniel Engott, left him not once but twice at the store. I talked to one shopper who really can't believe it.
You'd never leave any kid younger than 14 in the truck, in a car, anywhere. I mean, you see people doing it all the time with dogs. You don't want to do that. There's crazy people out here.
According to the criminal complaint, Engott first left his boy alone for 5 minutes and then returned. About a half hour later, police say Engott took off and did not come back. He turned himself in this morning. He's facing charges of endangering the welfare of children and disorderly conduct. Hopkins says being a parent cannot be taken lightly.
Like I said, I got 10 kids, so parenting is a responsibility they need to take big time.
I've also learned that Engott is being held in the Washington County Jail on a $10,000 bond. In South Strabane, Dave Bondi, Channel 11 News.